So when you do that, does that mean you want the bride and groom to kiss? Yeah. Or get out of the way while they kiss? Put a lady in the way. Our first speaker, ladies and gentlemen, also known as Twinkle Toes, the way you saw him dancing a little bit earlier. Let's hear it for the father of the bride, Mr. Colin Harris. Anyway, here, Colin, right there. Apparently that's your best angle, so go for it.